You know, I've had a good run, but nobody wants to be mayor forever. If you're not moving up in this world, you're moving out or over or whatever the expression is. That's why I'm going to take a run at the Senate. Now, I'm going to need somebody to fill my shoes. Somebody who's going to endorse me, of course. And someone who the people will love. And that's where you come in. Oh, people love a comeback story. If you can pretend to be a person in the movies, you can pretend to be a person in life.
Sorry, I'm late. Did some quick polling. They love him. They absolutely love him. I've always been able to pick a winner.
Well, speaking of winners, Latte, this is Terry.
We have a lot to do. His image is fine, but we have to figure out what platform he'll run on.
Oh, that's easy. He's for the people.
Well, every candidate is for the people.
That's why it works.
No, the people are ready for change. How about freeing America from its corporate grip? He's the anti-big business candidate, the corporation killer. I like that. And yes, he is for the fucking people too, for Christ's sake. We'll be in touch, Latte.
You're gonna be great, Latte, but I'm gonna need this back. They're just for show.
Get in.